It's rain day. Afternoon, we'll have a lot of rain.
Yep. Is that what the
weather says?
Really?
Yeah. You know, this morning I heard a cat meow meow.
Mm-hmm. What happened?
I went to down there look. You know, we saw only one baby cat, right?
Right.
When I went to down there look, I saw three, not just one. Three baby cat.
Three baby cat.
On the house. But they're pretty.
Three kittens.
Yeah, three kittens. They're pretty.
Well,
I'll bet. But mama cat are not there. I bet your money, Bill. You see the jaggers that have the store reds there, the little bit one? I bet your money. The baby mom was making little cat in there. Maybe the snake went to there. She scared, so she moved baby over here.
No, babies were always here.
We never heard a baby cat.
No, because they just got old enough now to meow and make noise.
Okay. I've been thinking...
Baby cats have always been here under the house.
Okay. I went to on the trailer, I called baby cat. I said, meow, meow. They not answer me. So I cannot get them out there.
Mm-hmm.
They're still too little.
They're kittens. Just
I don't think that can eat the food by itself right now, you know.
I don't think so.
Too little.
Yeah.
All we can do is we just have to go to Walmart, buy bag cat food.
Mm.
We're going to get a big bag, cat food, put on the trailer and put some water there. So mom's cat will have something to eat.
Yeah.
If rain day, it will be hard for mom's cat find the rain.
Yeah.
I think someone drop off that mom's cat here. When them saw the mom cat pregnant, they just drop off here. That's what I think. See, before have somebody drop off a dog, you know.
Yeah.
I bet your money somebody did. Because we have a big yard. They did. Mom's cat was lucky because around here have a lot little rat.
Oh, yeah.
So she will not be hungry. She can find a rat to eat.
Birds.
You know, it's sad for somebody to drop off or throw a pregnant cat away.
Oh, yeah.
That can take a mom's cat, spend some money. I don't think it will cost $100 get a surgery, you know. Stop have pregnant, you know. That can keep a mom's cat, am I right?
A cat so wild, you can never catch it.
She now will be back to no more anymore. You cannot catch her anymore.
She's too wild now.
Yeah. Well.
I said you can put the food down there at the end of the trailer by the water hose.
But we had to put it under the trailer, make sure if it's rain, on.
Right.
If it rain hard, wind blow hard, you know, water can get on the food
right.
can get away.
You got to get a heavy bowl because the wind will just blow off.
It's good to have a cat around here, you know.
Keep it right away.
Yeah. Don't put any more rat poison under there anymore.
No. You got to take out what's under there.
I did already. Oh. Nothing there. I bet your money is rat eat all.
What about the pound? You mean if all the rat poison was gone?
Yeah. I bet your money is rat eat there.
Ate it all.
We've been living on the trailer for a long time now, you know.
Oh, yeah. All winter.
I'm pretty sure it's rat eat there.
Yeah. Pretty sure.
Yeah, we get too much rain.
Yeah.
After a little while, we go buy cat food.
It's good for the corn, though.
Yeah.
Corn needed some water.
我们现在去超市里面买一点猫的粮食。这是我第二次买猫的粮食，自从我来美国以后。之前买过是因为胖爷 工作的那个地方，我们当时住的那个地方呢，有一个女的搬家以后，她把她的猫留下了，那只猫后来就生小猫，小猫再生小猫，后来那一片有很多只猫。我们所住的那个地方呢，有12还是13只猫在那一片转悠着，挺多的。我每一个月呢会买一大袋的猫的粮食给他们吃。我们当时的邻居呢是墨西哥人，那个房子里面住了有3个墨西哥人。那3个墨西哥人呢，他们和胖爷是在一家公司工作，他们也经常喂猫，把一些他们吃剩的食物去喂猫。我感觉那几只猫特别能吃，感觉他们一直都在不停地吃饭。因为我每一次倒了好多食物出来，没有多长时间，那些食物就被他们吃光了。我觉得哈，有的人做事有一点过分了。他们想养动物，但是养了一段时间以后，他们不想要的时候，他们就会把动物扔掉，或者留在哪里不带走了。我觉得对动物来说，挺不公平的。Bill, thank you for taking me go buy cat food.
Oh, yeah.
You're a good boy. In the rain, Mom cat cannot find food, Bill.
Yeah.
And we need to do something for that poor mom. Huh?
Yeah. I love all animals, that's for sure.
这个房子底下乱七八糟的，原来那些隔热层那一层都掉了。 不过也无关紧要了，因为我们铺地板的时候又加了一层隔热层，这个猫也不知藏哪去了。大家看看上面这个是隔热层，现在都掉了，坏了。Kitty, kitty, 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 喵喵喵喵，我喊也没有理我来，不知道他们藏哪去了。我再往里面走一走，我再往里面爬一爬。说错了，怎么这么安静呢？他们也不叫了。问题是不知道他们躲到哪里去了，他们会爬，这里也没有，我都看过了。这个房子是移动性的，可以拖走的。现在是找不到猫，他们不知藏到哪去了，不好找。 Kitty 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 Kitty，这边也没有，我现在在爬出去。我人胖，爬到底下还不是一件容易的事情。刚才到底下去看了一圈，没有看到猫。好了，今天的视频就到了这里。如果你喜欢我的视频，请不要忘了订阅、点赞和关注我。谢谢大家的观看，我们下次再见。